Your 7-day forecast, a few trends you're going to notice. A warming trend, yes. So by this weekend, yeah, still some showers in the mix, but up to at least 50 degrees. Friday morning, there's another disturbance coming through that could briefly produce a few snow showers, but I think it will still simply be too warm to see any snow collecting on the ground. Yeah.